and I'm the coordinator for the NCC watch, so I've done a lot of work on that stretch, knowing what the pressure of cars is. The other day we did a speed watch and there were Bristol Road houses, and if the proposal of the working party is that we have 20 miles an hour down by the island, the state, down by the schools, I think it actually should go right along to Heaven Gardens, because seeing 20 mile an hour places along the valley, people put their foot down. Once they're through 20 miles an hour, they're going actually faster once they come out of 20 mile an hour than they perhaps were previously when it was 30 and then into main road. So I'm just requesting if I would be able to speak with the working party about that aspect of the speed group. My other comment is about Mr. Inman in his response to a request to know actually approached him at the about the football club proposal, and his actual wording, Mr. Inman's wording, is: I spoke with Peter Mitchell. He asked, and that was on the telephone. He asked, without applying any pressure, what the school's position currently was, and whether the school was in a position to put in writing any further support to the proposals regarding the football club. That's Mr. Inman, responded that we weren't in a position to support it, and clarified in an email our position. So